I'm Bill Finn, I'm President and CEO of Hospice of the Western Reserve.
I'm Dianne Waddington, Director of Social Work at Helderberg Hospice, Cape Town, South Africa.
And together we have a partnership that's been in existence for 17 years now. And we'd like to take a moment and tell you a little bit about this partnership. So what started with a gentleman named Peter Moberg Sarver expressing an interest of connecting fledgling and growing hospice programs in sub-Saharan Africa with American counterparts is now part of what is called Global Partners. And this organization oversees about 40 different partnerships like this and actually called out Hospice of the Western Reserve and Helderberg Hospice for the award for the best partnership most recently. We also have the longest running partnership and in many ways the most creative and impactful partnership.
Yeah, I think with relatively regular communication, and I think what they had mentioned was that it's valuable in the sense that we actually share ideas, we communicate with each other a lot, we're interacting a lot. It's not just a partnership on paper, but truly in the essence of the work we do, we're able to partner and do things together and share ideas. And so that's what makes this partnership particularly special.
Absolutely. We're talking about clinical practices, philanthropy, administrative issues, global issues. It's really a very dynamic relationship, and we hope it serves as a model for other American hospices that are looking to create that depth in their impact and their mission across the world.
And the impact that it has essentially on a third world country, the type of partnership we share means that we don't only get financial support, but we are able to get ideas, learn from you, learn about how things are done, the different systems that work well or that don't work so well. And we're able to take that back and really try to integrate it into our systems and improve on the quality of the patient and the family experience. So we're finding this really valuable. And I think one big thing we're looking forward to is celebrating a 20-year partnership in 2022. Yes. And that's something really exciting coming up. But I do think that the focus will be on improving our relationship even more and facilitating even more communication between various team members between the two organizations.
Absolutely. So in addition to the face-to-face visits that happen on alternating years, we do look at technology as playing a huge role, video conferencing, live presentations, how we can really bring our programs closer together, achieving our same goal but in very different settings.
And simply having availability to each other's Facebook networks, seeing what's happening on either side has been really valuable for us and I'm sure for you too, just to kind of keep touch with what's happening
Absolutely.
In either place at any particular given time.
Absolutely.